name's Konrad Styner. I'm a doctor of medicine. Tonight's story has the title, Lifeline.
Guardian of birth, healer of the sick, comforter of the aged. To the profession of medicine, to the men and women who labor in its cause, this story is dedicated.
Our presentation tonight, the field of thoracic surgery. The object in point, a piece of nearly invisible surgical thread. Unpretentious when compared to the gleaming, complex paraphernalia of modern surgery, but still indispensable, a vital lifeline. The case in point, Theodore Bray, M.D., Commander, Medical Corps, United States Navy. Commander Bray, a surgeon, uses such thread as a routine part of his daily work. Although he does not quite realize it yet, he himself is very desperately in need of a lifeline.
Hospital Ship Haven, Hound Man 5-1, calling Hospital Ship Haven.
Hound Man 5-1, this is Hospital Ship Haven. Go ahead, over.
Hound Man 5-1 to Hospital Ship Haven. Have one class able patient taking plasma and oxygen. Will land in 4 minutes.
Clearing.
Hound Man 5-1, this is Hospital Ship Haven. You are land. Take your landing instructions from the LSO on flight deck. Over.
Roger and out.
Boys, it's main flight quarters.
Yes, sir.
Quartermaster? Yes, sir. All ahead, one third. Right, 15 degrees. One class able patient taking plasma and oxygen.
Boats away, Chief.
Very well. Bring the chopper in. He's cleared for landing.
Chopper 51, this is Hospital Ship Haven. Cleared for landing, over.
Hound Man 5-1 to Hospital Ship Haven. Roger and out.
Now hear this. Secure from flight quarters. Secure from flight quarters.
What happened, Commander? Hear anything yet?
Gun turret explosion on one of the cruisers. Happened during maneuvers. He's one of the loaders.
He's the only one hurt?
He's the only one left. How is he?
Mantle, Sydney H. Multiple missile wounds. Penetrating chest wound. Third intercostal space. Burns? Extensive. Compound fracture of femur.
Blood pressure 30 over zero. Respiration pretty bad. I'm putting an airway in.
Nurse, cut down. Get some blood into him under pressure.
I got O negative to start him. Better type him anyway. If he lasts, he's gonna need a lot more.
Get second and third degree burns. At least 35%. That's bad enough by itself. But that chest wound, it doesn't leave him much of a chance. We ought to go in. What do you think?
Not good, Doctor.
And you?
I think it'd kill him, Commander. But I don't think he's going to make it anyway.
We'll wait. Start the blood. See if you get the pressure up for surgery.
Doctor? Order is set up for surgery.
Order it. I don't know if we'll have a chance to use it.
$18 paper.
$18 paper.
47 cents coin.
47 cents coin.
Photograph.
Photograph.
Must be his wife. For our first anniversary, darling. Please let's spend the rest of them together.
Hey, she's all right. Hey. Let me see that. What is it, Doctor?
He's had two pints already. No response.
Respiration's even lower. I can't get a pulse. Afraid he won't make it.
I didn't ask you for an opinion, Doctor. Keep the bug going.
What's the matter with him?
I'll take that. They were checking the boy's wallet. Found a picture of his wife. Looks a lot like that picture of the commander's wife.
One of these days, the old man's gonna crack wide open.
His family's a pretty tender subject. I thought it might do him good to talk about it. I brought it up once. I'll never do that again.
He looks just about the same age the commander's son would have been.
The old man's got no reason to fly off at everyone.
He's got reason. After his wife died, his son was all he had left. When the boy got killed, he just didn't have anything to hang on to. Not so fast with the blood.
I hear he's put in his resignation.
He's talked about it. I don't think he's serious. He wouldn't quit the Navy after all this time.
It'd be pretty rough trying to start a practice at his age.
Huh.
If I'm ever really sick, I hope Dr. Berry's around.
I didn't mean he wasn't a fine doctor.
The best there is.
You know, I think the trouble is, he blames the Navy for his son's death. This boy's the same age. Even his wife looks like the commander's wife. I figure he's making a psychological identification with the patient.
Look, Doctor, you're not a psychiatrist. Why don't you stick to pathology and leave the brain...
Dr. Shires. We'll never keep the pressure off this way. Blood's draining out of him as fast as we can pump it in. Take him to surgery.
You're going to try to operate? In the condition he's in? He won't last as
far. That's a second opinion I haven't asked you for, Doctor. At least we're going to try. We're going to do what we can. Nurse!
Yes, Doctor?
Take this man to surgery. Call down for the portable X-ray. Tell him to have it up to surgery A immediately. Well, go on, hurry!
Yes, Doctor.
Zero. He never had a chance to start with.
Let's get going. How is he?
Well, if he's liable to get doctored.
Scalpel.
I've got him too. Carrying him on oxygen alone. He's too far gone to think about anesthesia.
He missed that.
Don't worry about bleeders. I want to get in there quickly. Retractors. Chest full of blood.
Suction?
Not yet. It's clotted. Have to scoop it out. Basin. How is he?
Still breathing for him.
Now give me suction. There it is. Lumbar artery. It's wide open.
Barely pumping. There's hardly any pressure at all.
Clamp.
Coming up.
Suturing the stump of the artery. I'll be out in a minute. You're still carrying him on oxygen alone?
You know, much longer we can get by without anything else. Still got a long way to go.
He'll make it.
Started breathing by himself.
Stand still.
We'll compress it. Get the retractor back. Airway open.
Receiving oxygen. Breathing for him.
No good. I'll have to cut through the pericardium. Scissors and thumb forceps.
Seconds.
Prepare the adrenaline. Better give him a 50th of atropine IV.
Any response?
Not yet.
One minute, 20 seconds.
Take over, please. Hurry up with that. Directly into the heart.
Two and a half minutes.
afraid that's it, Doctor. You want me to take over? Wait.
Yes. Yes. Thank God. Started. Stronger. Rate's about 40.
Pulse 60. Pressure 60 over 40.
Get that lung expanded. Silk. Cozy now.
Pressure's coming up. Pulse is a lot stronger than it has any right to be.
Finish the closure.
Good and steady.
We were lucky.